Nothing's changed.
Not your money yet.
Not my money yet. Yeah, it is my money, mister, because I'm holding it. You see, that's a difference. That's why you're just sitting there. I'll tell you something else, too, Mr. Referee. I'll tell you something. You leave the studio, and it's going to be your life. There's 10 grand, and I'm talking about there's a Mid-Atlantic championship. Okay, now what I'm talking about is all the talk is over, Briscoe. I've got all your money. I even managed to get a little Steamboat's money. I managed to get a little Wahoo's money. I managed to get a little everybody's money in the whole wide nation to put up for a belt they said I stole for something they said I didn't deserve. Well, let me tell you something, man. Let me tell you something. You just sit right there in your little chairs because I'm going to have enough guts myself to jump in there, and I'm going to do it or die right now. But I want you to know something, that right there, they didn't have no guards at no door. They tried to make Wahoo McDaniels. He tried to slide around the Coke machine. I saw Ricky Steamboat. He's hiding back there, but not no more. No, you're right, no. You're absolutely right, no. But you're saying no a little late, you see. That's why I'm here and you're there, because I say no when it's time to say no. So now they are back there. And now if they do come out, I am automatically, let me repeat it for some of you people that I may be talking over your heads. Maybe I'll spell it for you. If they enter the room just for 1 second, I am automatically the Mid-Atlantic Heavyweight Champion. Is that correct? Is it correct? Yes, you know nothing, but I know the whole thing. You leave the studio, I'm going to kill you, mister. You stay right there. You understand me?
Once you get in the ring to wrestle.
Yeah, boy, will I get in the ring to wrestle. Okay. You might be
let's
next.
Let's go commercial break, get this on.
We're going to have that match, fans, when we come right back, right after this message.